Okay, here we go. This is a new test server. I cannot record it. This is why I make it with the pictures.
Sorry about that.
So, you can see here, it's gonna be the belt and the vanity. I changed the menu. There are new stores. You can buy some new stuff. Pets, mids, arcane, all this new stuff. This is the enter to the mine. You can buy the arcane shard actually, so don't need to go open anymore. Elite chest, so this is good as well. New pet, you can buy Maridos. You can actually buy Maridos, you can see here. So, Stavon. So you can go here. This is the town. It's actually sent in the mines. You can see that. Oh, this is by vanity. You have choice straight away. Don't need to type nothing here, straight away vanity, and you have it. This is a good idea. This is the teleport. Look at them. Huge hammers. And somebody's hiding here. Some kind of new coins, which I don't know where they are available from. We're gonna find out. Arcane Legend leaderboard, top contributions. This is the new board, top players. Definitely not for me. You can buy the fragments. This is at Clearstone Caves. Look at that, Sandboard. Friends of our guild. 10 million for Rocket. Good job. This is a place you can buy stuff. Big box. Oh my god, they are huge. There are mushrooms here. No idea where you can drop these coins and everything, but it's gonna be very nice to find out. Look, this is very good. You can actually buy Maridos. So you need to have 10 millions, you can buy for 1000 tokens, which I don't know how we're gonna need to drop them. But actually it's very good. You can buy some kind of Thor egg, which actually is very good pet. Nice looking pig. Pork or whatever it's with. You can buy the Arcane Fossil as well. This is good. I think this is a vanity. Vanity, we'll see. Look at that boy. Look beautiful. 4, I think it's a level 46. Can trade. The menu is still the same, so it didn't change. So that's it, thank you for watching. And go and try the server, you can go and play it.